So, my dad's making a homemade pizza.
This is a different style.
What style is this?
I'm trying to make this crust a little bit more flakier, like a pizza place out here in Columbus, Ohio called Tommy's.
Yeah.
That's what I'm trying to do.
What's the technique of using cornmeal?
So it'll slide off. See how easy that is?
Yeah.
Okay. Sauce.
Yep. What kind of sauce we got?
Pizza sauce.
Now she goes on. Pizza sauce goes on. Got a good smell. My dad's got a pizza peel over there. We'll give you a shot of when he takes it out of the oven. That's the box to it. How much you buy that pizza peel for?
I bought the pizza peel and the pizza
stone
for $10.
Oh, I forgot to show them the stone. This is the pizza stone. Right there it is. It's the pizza stone.
Putting provolone on it.
Yep.
With a little bit of mozzarella, probably. Can you get that mozzarella out of there?